Hey everyone, today I'll be doing an unboxing and the setup of this particular condenser microphone with a scissor mount by Ribozen. It's a pretty complete microphone kit that can be bought from Amazon. As usual, I have the link in the description. Without further ado, let's go ahead and start with the unboxing. So packaging is pretty minimalistic. You can see some nice graphics all around the box. And then just opening it up, no kind of safety tape or anything. You are greeted firstly with the pop filter. And then the paper that's included is very basic. It just runs through the technical specifications of just the microphone itself. So it's up to your ingenuity to figure out how to assemble this, but it's really not that difficult. I'll be showing you that in just a moment. But next we have the sound card adapter. So you have to plug in the 3.5mm headphone jack into this, and then you can plug in the USB port into your computer. It's not USB Type-C, unfortunately, so you may need to have an adapter if you have a newer computer. And then the rest of the items seen here are just pieces of the mounting assembly, including the desk bracket, the microphone shock mount, the proprietary power cable, the metal adjustable suspension scissor arm, a foam windscreen for the microphone, and then of course the microphone itself. Alright, now on to the assembly process, which is really simple. First, you have to lock it to the surface of your choice. Usually it's an edge of a desk, like I'm doing it right here. Then comes the scissor arm. You just gotta insert it into the hole right there and then tighten it to get the appropriate tension so it doesn't swing all over the place. And then you can now go ahead and screw in the shock mount for the microphone and then lock in that angle with that tension knob. Now that's left is just to set up the microphone itself now that the arm is all ready to go. So you just gotta insert it into the shock mount. And if you want to add that windscreen, now would be a good time to do so as well. And then wire it up using the proprietary cable as well as the sound card, the 3.5mm to full USB adapter, and plug it into your computer. Now if you want to take advantage of the included pop filter, you will just have to latch it onto the arm like so, and then just place it in front of the microphone. So there you have it. This is how you set up this condenser microphone with a scissor arm. It's pretty standard setup, so if you have another brand that you use and you're just wondering how to set it up properly, you might want to reference this video as well. If you're interested in this particular kit, I'll as usual have the product link in the description so you guys check out. Thanks for watching.